Actually, the commence of Hajj operation is started since today. Tomorrow will be the second movement that involves the pilgrims in the stations to transport them to through all the 7 days to perform Hajj.